Hi there, I'm Sarah, and I'm excited to introduce you to Condens, a powerful tool for efficiently storing, analyzing, and sharing your research data. In this brief video, I'll walk you through how it all works, so let's jump right in.
Data in Condens is organized by projects, which can include various types of research, such as a usability test or survey, a collection of incoming feedback, or customer interviews. Let's take a look at travel experience interviews as an example. You will see that every project is structured into four steps: sessions for the raw data, highlights and charts to make sense of data, and artifacts to summarize and share findings. We'll start with the first part, sessions, where you enter your raw data. A session can represent a single interview, usability test, or a survey response. You can create a single session or bulk import the data, including video interviews or survey responses from an Excel sheet. Within each session, you have the option to store contextual information, such as the participant's name, the researchers facilitating the session, or any other relevant detail. In this example, we imported a recording from a remote interview. You can easily upload your files by dropping them to the session window, or by using our integrations like Zoom, Google Drive, or Microsoft Cloud. With Condens, you can get an automatically generated transcript that will appear below your video. Additionally, you can take live notes or paste pre-existing notes in the notes section below. The basic workflow in Condens is to highlight interesting parts and add text to structure them, which will help with the analysis later on. These valuable pieces of information that you extract from your raw data are called highlights in Condens. Creating them on a transcript will generate a corresponding video clip. You can also add a highlight summary for more context. You'll notice that regardless of the screen you're on, you can access the artifacts on the right. This is to document findings or interesting patterns that come up. You can, for example, start by documenting initial observations in the notes and support them with highlights from the sessions, simply by dragging a highlight and dropping it inside your artifact. This allows you to work in an evidence-based way and build up your results on the go. The second step is the highlights page, where you will find all the tagged highlights from your project. Filtering and sorting your highlights will allow you to look at them from different perspectives. This makes understanding and interpreting them much easier and more effective. Dropping multiple highlights on top of each other creates clusters, similar to affinity mapping with post-its on a wall. Another effective way of structuring your data and documenting findings is working on a whiteboard. This type of artifact allows you to move your highlights and other elements freely, making it ideal for flexible affinity mapping and other visual methods. As you continue to make progress and see patterns more clearly, you can create additional artifacts. These can take the form of a simple blank note or an empty whiteboard, but you can also make use of our customizable templates. Charts help you visualize and understand quantitative aspects of your research data. Once you're satisfied with your chart, you can easily pull it into an artifact. I guess you see the pattern here. Lastly, artifacts show an overview of your research outcomes, which are exactly the ones you see in the sidebar on the right. In our example project, I turned my notes into a report and used the formatting options to add the final touch. This will allow you to build a story in the form of an interactive presentation. Once your artifact is ready, sharing it is easy. When you click the Publish button, your artifact will be automatically added to the stakeholder repository, where your colleagues can stay up to date on the recent research results. You also have the option to generate a public link, allowing you to share it with anyone, whether they have a Condens account or not. When viewing the artifact, all the evidence is included, such as graphs, video clips, and references to other results. Now you've got the foundation to kick off your first project. With Condens, you can streamline your data analysis and create compelling artifacts to share your findings. Don't forget to explore all the exciting features such as participant pool, tags, or global search. And if you still have questions, you can check out our help center or reach out to us via the feedback button. Happy researching with Condens!